Hi, in this video, I'm going to take you through the second part of the process to create a functional dashboard on the home screen. Firstly, I'm going to add some PHP to the before edit section of the dashboard. I'm going to create two Google charts, and this PHP code specifies the array of data needed for each graph. It's collected from the database and turned into variables that are used in the array. Next, I'll create a HTML type. And select a bar graph. I'll type in the array and put in a title for the graph. After that, I'll clone the graph and put in a customized Google chart into the HTML box. I'm creating a map that uses the states that agents are registered in to determine the darker the color on the map. Lastly, I'll upload an image to use as a header into files. After uploading and renaming the code and description, I'll create an image type with no label. And give it matching dimensions to the uploaded image. Next, I'll select the new file in the Image tab. Finally, as an example, I'll create a new Remove Holders button. To show you how you can create a dashboard that users can't modify and is branded for your own use.
I was reading that.